10,000 miles away from home, and I don't even know my name.